Hey, how's it going, everybody? My name is Kaz, and welcome back to another Sword Art Online Holo Realization video. Now, in the last video, I believe we saw a creepy person, like, near the end. He was acting all crazy, we didn't know what's going on, and he just randomly logged out. So, that's kind of all I remember, because I believe it's been like 3 weeks since I uploaded this, and a lot of stuff has happened, so... Yeah, enough about that. Let's get on with where I need to go. Okay, where do I need to go? The quest says here, so we're gonna go there. So we're gonna keep exploring and hope we have a good time. We gotta go there, or right here. Alright, how you guys doing? Hope you guys are all having a fantastic day. Let me know in the comments section below. It's been a while, and yeah, I guess if there's just boring stuff, like nothing new is gonna go on, I can just talk about why I haven't really done uploading and all that. But if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe if you're enjoying what you see. And yeah, so you guys can tell from my last video, I got a haircut. I've had a haircut for a while, actually. But, do I remember how to play? Do I remember how to play? I do remember how to play. Going the wrong way. Alright, okay, looks like we're just gonna be running into the next stage. So, I promised myself, like, oh, 2017, it's gonna be my year, I'm gonna upload daily. And then, I uploaded the first day of January, and then I haven't uploaded for 2 weeks. Now, the first week was because my cousin was here, or my cousin and his brother, who we haven't seen in so long, they finally come here. He came from the Navy, I believe. So it was finally great to see him after so long. The last time we saw him was, I think it was a couple years ago. I actually don't remember how long it was. But yeah, I actually want to try and fight these guys. We're pretty weak right now. Come on, we got this. Everyone, going for the kill. I'm doing the wrong moves. Which one was it? Wait. This move. Sorry. Okay, I don't remember how to fight. Okay, there we go. Alright, but yeah, my cousin came over, so I wanted to spend some time with them. I didn't really do much with them. It was more, if we went somewhere, we went somewhere. And I didn't really want to record when he was here. So, that's my excuse. I guess. It was more just me kind of also being lazy since he was here. And like, what if they want to do something eventually? You know, I might as well just not upload or record anything. So I didn't do anything for that week. And then I got sick, so they left. I had school again, and then I got sick. So I wasn't really able to upload. I wasn't, like, able to record at all because my throat was hurting. And it was getting all bad. And then I recovered, and now it's the weekend, and I have time to record. But I was playing with my friends on another game, and my schedule of what I wanted to do for my Saturday was off. Oh, what the heck are these things? Ooh, they look pretty menacing. So I haven't really had time. I don't know why. Lately, I just haven't been playing like games or console games really in general. I don't know why. I really should get back into recording. Oh, wait a minute. Wait. Oh, I'm about to die too. I forgot to set my timer. There we go, I set my timer. Okay, let's heal up real quick. I'm very sorry for unprofessional stuff, even though I was never professional in the first place. But I try my best. You do that, you do you. Oh, you wanted me to use... I'll use a sword skill on this one. Does that work? I think that works. I think I nailed it. Alright, so excuse me if I'm a bit rusty. I was never really good at the game in general. Anyways, but, you know, I'm trying to remember everything. I really do want to finish this. There's so much things I need to do and finish, and I'm just not doing my job right. It's not I just say a job, but I'm not doing what I want to do correctly. It feels bad, man. But yeah, new year, time to start uploading again. It's time to do stuff. Instead of not really doing much and waiting around and all. So yeah, I'm back. I'm feeling better. And yeah, I should have a field trip upcoming Thursday. That's gonna be fun. And I also only have 4 days. I don't have school on Friday, so that's gonna be pretty cool as well. So yeah, I guess enough about that. Let's see what's going on around here. We got some harmful fungus, right? Fungus? I think it's fungus. Actually, I got a pretty funny story, I guess, because we're not really doing anything right now. Kind of just running around. Did I level? I think I leveled. Actually, don't know. I didn't pay attention. But anyways, you know, it was like our SSR in school. If you guys don't know, that means silent sustained reading, where we just pretty much read for like 30 minutes or something. And we had a substitute in one of my classes, or in my class, I should say, not one of my classes, because there's only one SSR. But we were playing Cards Against Humanity. And when the substitute saw us playing it, like me, a couple friends, he was like, oh no, because he saw the game. He's like, oh no, I know this game. I know where it's leading. And like, he kept coming back every now and then. He said he wanted to join us, but he's like, I like being employed. But like, he kept coming back. He couldn't resist. We kept telling him, come on, man. You know you want to join. Come join us. It's pretty fun. For a second, I thought I heard my phone go off, but didn't. Okay, I'm not hitting him. But yeah, so he's like, I like being employed. I can't play, sadly. So I was like, fine, we understand. And he keeps coming back. You know, he's reading our cards of what we're putting down. And then, like, after eventually, he comes in. He's like, okay, I'm joining in. Give me 7 cards. And we're just playing. It's great. It was like my turn to be the judge. And it was actually between his card and one of my friend's card. But I had to go with my friend's card because it was pretty funny. I think, if you guys don't know Cards Against Humanity, it's like a dark humor type of game. So, everyone, if you play it, we already know that it's it's not going to be nice. It's not going to be friendly. But, I think my card was saying, like, what's one thing you get in heaven? Something like that. And it was rather three. It was like 3 dicks at the same time, I think. 3 dicks at the same time. It was that, or my friend's card was some goddamn piece of quiet, and I could not resist that. Sure, I would have gone with the other one because they were both really good, but I could not resist having, because, like, peace and quiet. I don't know, it kind of got me. Okay, can we just kill these guys and have a good time now? Come on, I want to get on with what I need to do. Like, sure, talking and telling funny stories is cool, but, you know, I'm supposed to go on with the story. I'm in 25 parts. Okay, we're switching. Okay, you do your job. Yeah, that's pretty much my story. Just school stuff. High school stuff. And yeah, man. I still can't believe I'm a senior in high school. I still can't believe it. Unbelievable. Alright. 24-23. Do I want to fight? Or do I want to run like a little girl? I'm going to run, because I'm already running anyways. Alright, let's see what's going on with this place. So yeah, 2017. I'm actually super excited for 2017. I can't wait to see what's like in stores for us, all of us. Especially since we have a new president, Mr. Donald Trump. His inauguration happened on Friday, and yeah, I was told there's also a lot of protests going on, also violence and all that. But, you know, I'm pretty sure you guys don't want to hear about politics stuff, or maybe you do, who knows. But for the sake of it, I'm just not gonna talk about it. What the heck is this, like poison water, like before? No, it's an NM boss. And is that something I need to fight? I don't think I can continue on without killing this thing. Let's see. Can I? I guess not. The evil barrier. Who do I need to kill? The malicious demon strongman? Demon's wrath. No, it's not these guys. Right? I actually don't know. Let's fight this guy. Did I? Okay. I should probably get out. That's not good. Okay, sure. If I can get out of this. He's just running away from you. Come here, you darkness wrath of stuff. Switch with me. Technically, I could just fight everything else first. But I kinda just wanna go. Why is he. What's he doing? What's he doing? Did someone come and assist? Is he stuck? Did he get himself stuck in the wall? No, I got him. Okay, he's all good. Don't worry. Is Asana dead? No, she's not. She's stunned. What the? What are you doing? Hello? Get out of the wall! I can't reach you from there. No! I'm leaving you for now. I don't know what that guy's doing. Okay, where? What's these guys doing? Just kill it. Just kill them already. We don't need to spend every day against these guys. They are our everyday mobs that we fight. Okay, that one's dead. Are you guys having some trouble? Is that boss still? Oh my god. Oh, he got down. We're good. We're good now, I think. Okay, where's the NM boss? There he is. Can we do something about him now? Thank you. He's stunned. This boss, though, he's like going on walls. He's doing everything he can to survive. I will do all the damage myself. There we go. Damn. That took way longer than it needed to be. We're going. Those guys were just able to get just past it without any problem whatsoever. Those guys are true geniuses or something, I don't know. So apparently my timer says it's only been 11 minutes. I really don't believe it. Wait. Okay, no, we gotta go straight. Okay, turn that on. Let's see, what's here? Kinda all staticky. Oh, what's this? It's fog. More fog. Those look like ghosts. Are they ghosts? There's something. Or no, they're people. Are we in a boss already? I think it's a raid boss. We're in another raid boss, I think. Hey guys, how's it going? I'm a Kaz. So the boss room is up ahead. You know, to make it more entertaining, I might like try to change my voice to try to fit their character. I don't know. Right now, before we fight this boss, let's go over with what we know about it. It is a boss. It's called the Grim, the Provident. I'm bad with reading. The main body is dangerous enough, but it's also got two phantom limbs that can attack one after the other. Watch out for its horizontal swiping attacks. There's a delayed AoE attack that comes after it slashes. It's really powerful, so definitely avoid that. My advice is to destroy the main body's arms first. The phantom limbs will start attacking like crazy. You can destroy the limbs when they attack, then that'll knock it down. Let you hit its weak points, its head. So you gotta attack its head and then hit the limbs to make it weak. Okay, I think. That's all we know right now. Any questions? Sure! I'll go for the boss right now. I'm down. When you're ready, let's do this. I don't know how many bosses are in this game, so I don't know how long this game is. You're interested in joining the raid, I take it. No, I'm just kind of here. A lot of raiding parties have fought it, but none of them have defeated it yet. Fighting area bosses isn't like fighting normal enemies. No, it's not. Obviously. Thanks for stating the obvious. I think we could turn the tides on this thing if you joined up with us. What do you say? Sure. Don't pull me down like the last people. If you guys haven't seen the first boss battle, technically they all died and they all disappeared. And it's only me and my team. And we still won. And I didn't need anyone. Yeah, I'd like to join up because I don't want to do that again. So then let's do this. Edit your raid party for the boss battle. Full raid. 3-person party. I can go solo? I want a full raid. I'm not going solo? That's crazy. Like, sure, Kirito would just do that, but I'm not doing it. I know we can do this, folks. We'll win this time. Yay. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Everyone running at it. It didn't even give me an option if I wanted to run. Like, how was I supposed to know if I'm gonna fight a boss? Hey. Dude, this guy looks like Maui. You guys don't know Moana. I've been staring at the edge of the water long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water no matter how hard I try. You gonna switch like you wanted me to? Oh no, I still got hit. Yuki, do something! Xenon's almost dead. What level is this? Xenon's? Who knows? I'm trying to hit its limbs or something. Am I doing a good job? I don't think I am. I mean, I'm almost dead. I'm trying to think of what to do right now. Now, I could go for this and see what happens. Or I could do the left arm again. Is his right arm back? I don't think it's back. Maybe I'll just hit this. See what happens, right? I mean, it doesn't hurt to try new things. Right? It doesn't hurt to try new things. Just a little bit more. It's technically dead. How much more damage does it need? There. I think I got it. Now let's go for this one. Am I doing this right? Am I like fighting this thing right? Hope I am. I can really only use two hits at the same time. Yeah, I got this. I'll make you proud, Asuna. I'll make you fall in love with my character all over again. Then we could go on honeymoons again. And then we can have more than just Yui and Straya. I mean, what? Okay. There. Is it dead? Okay. I'm doing work here. Do the damage now. Okay. Did I do it right? No. Don't you dare bring it back. Is there an easier way to get it? I think I did a cast. I wish I can cast magic. You know, something that'll make this a lot easier to reach. Or maybe there's a skill that I just don't know about. There's probably a skill that I don't know about. Okay, he gets weak if I defeat these things. Because if I found out, it doesn't really matter about his actual arm. So let's just defeat this. Where'd it go? Almost time for that full assault attack again. It's all good. I'm doing great. Oh, the head, the one thing. Oh my god, the head. Aim for the head, please. Not the arms. Head for the head. His head. That's how we defeat this thing. No, they haven't regenerated yet. Not yet, please. Back at it again. Oh. Are they doing something to heal? I'd like to get some of that. Give me some healing. Like that. Oh yeah, we're back at the battlefield. Yeah. Almost done. Don't worry guys, you guys don't have to cringe at me anymore after you're done seeing this. What am I doing? Asuna, I need you to switch right now. Oh my god. I think I might have messed it up. Why are we focused on his arm? Not the arm, the head. I'm so disappointed in everyone. We could have finished that. I think everyone was focused on the freaking arm. Not the arm. I'm so done with this. I'm done with this game. I'm done with this group of people. Can I go? Maybe I should have went solo after all, huh? You think that would have been better? Maybe not a full raid. I'm just giving them credit for something they're not even doing. Or maybe I should just be a team cooperator. Yeah, you're doing good. You're doing what you should be doing. But in reality, I'm just like, oh my god, why do I have these people on the team? That guy looks like me. I have my same clothes as that one guy. This guy right here specific. Wait, was it? That guy. Yeah, it is the same armor. Where'd you get that at, bro? Walmart? That's where I got mine. I'm not switching. You're gonna hit the arm again. God. I'm fighting this by myself. I'm gonna be like the one guy from SEO. Did I get that? Please tell me I did. I got a trophy. The Grim the Provident. Nice. MVP. Give me MVP. Do I get MVP? Is there even MVP in this game? Look, this time we got people. Last time there was no one. Absolutely. You defeated the boss for this area. A new area has been unlocked. You may access it from the teleportation gate in the town. Yes. Now we can move on to the next area. Alright, let's head back to town and get ready to explore this new area. Wow. Good games, good games. I still haven't done quests. I say I was, and I never do it. Never take my word for anything. Ugh. They don't... We're always aiming for the arm. The wrong arm. Not those phantom arms. I really want to check out that new area. I should be able to use the teleportation gate to get there. Alright. Well. We got any new events? Explore, Philia, Yui, Asuna, Family, Cafe, Cafe, Yuki, Klein, Cafe. Nothing new. But anyways, everybody, I'm going to end off this video here. Thank you all for watching this episode of Sword Art Online Hollow Realization. If you guys enjoyed the series and want to see more, don't forget to hit that like button. And let me know you guys enjoyed the series and want to see more. And it also lets me know you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to comment down below pretty much anything, like how your day was and all that. And yeah, thank you all for watching. My name is Kaz. I hope you all had a fantastic day. And I hope 2017 will be a good year for all of us. But yeah, see you guys all again in the next video. And goodbye.